Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, "Ooh-wee." It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed?
Well, he came down to earth and he lit in the tree. I said, "Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me." I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
"I wouldn't eat you 'cause you're so tough."